Depence 2 is an advanced multimedia visualization software and can be used with Beyond to visualize lasers. Depence 2 is sold by Pangolin but produced by Synchronorm. First, we'll want to prepare Beyond to send visualization to Depence. We'll first enable visualization via external software by going to View, Enable Visualization. Note, you may be required to get your license flagged for external visualization. If you have never used external visualization with Beyond before, email support@pangolin.com with your license file and we can assist. Next, we'll want to define which network we want to send this data over. Go to Settings, Configuration, Network, and you can select your network adapter for visualization. If Depence is running on the same PC, then you can usually leave this on default. Otherwise, select the port you're connected to Depence over. Then we'll define which projection zones we will send to Depence to be visualized. Go to Settings, Projection Zones, under Advanced. Under External Visualization, you will see Fixture Number. This is the projector identity you set in Depence that we will look at in a moment. You can set each zone to be a separate laser output, just like we assign output hardware to zones. Let's move over into Depence. Here we have a simple 5 projector setup matching our zone file from Beyond. It doesn't hurt to go check your network ports in Depence by going to Settings, Network Settings, and Adjust as needed. If using Beyond and Depence on the same PC, default should work fine for you. Now let's add a laser to complete our setup in Depence. Go to Fixture Library below, Laser, and we'll use Generic for now. We'll drag this laser into place like so. On the right under Settings, we'll set that fixture number we set in Beyond for this laser. Once that is adjusted, just click away and you are set up. You can now run content in Beyond and visualize it in Depence too. Thank you for watching this quick hints video for laser visualization from Beyond to Depence 2. If you still need help, feel free to contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com and we'll help you as soon as possible.